right? I've been trying for ages. Can anyone help me with this? Has anyone ever seen this error on a Beko dishwasher? Won't start. I'm gonna press it, hold it down, doesn't do anything. Just makes a noise. Like it's trying to do something. I managed to reset it yesterday. A couple of days ago, should I say. I've not been able to do it this time. Any help would be appreciated.